The study enrolled 43,783 participants from US, Latin America, and South Africa. A total of 468 cases of symptomatic COVID-19 was found, and the efficacy was determined as 66% at 28 days post-vaccination. Compared to Pfizer and Moderna, this number might look very low. But let's dive deep into the data and understand the advantages of this vaccine. If we break down the data, it was found that the vaccine was 72% effective in US, 66% in Latin America, and 57% in South Africa, 28 days post-vaccination. And you should remember, at the time of study, South Africa had the new variant dominant in their country. So this vaccine was effective against the new South Africa variant as well. That's good news, isn't it? The onset of protection starts as early as 14 days post-vaccination, and it was found to be 85% effective in preventing severe COVID-19 disease. Another good news is that the efficacy increased with time, and none of the vaccinated participants had COVID-19 49 days post-vaccination. This is very important to end the pandemic. If hospitalization and severity decrease, people are with milder symptoms, then we will be in better shape, isn't it? The vaccine was tested above 18 years of age, and 34% of the participants were above 60 years of age, and 41% of the participants were with comorbidities. Thus, it seems protection was found among various kinds of participants. Side effects were well tolerated, with 9% having mild fever and 0.2% having high fever. Life-threatening allergic reactions were not observed. Storage temperature plays a very important role in shipment and availability of vaccine to mass population. Johnson & Johnson vaccine can be stored at minus 20 degrees centigrade for 2 years, and it can be stored at 2 to 8 degrees centigrade for 3 months. Thus, it means it can be available to lot of poor and hot countries. Now comes the most important point. Other vaccines available so far are two-dose vaccine. However, Johnson & Johnson vaccine is a single-dose vaccine. So with this vaccine, we can vaccinate twice the number of people, and no one needs to come back again for the second dose. However, Johnson & Johnson is also studying a two-dose regime for the vaccine. So the vaccine is a single-dose vaccine, which is the most important advantage of this vaccine. It can be stored at fridge temperature, which is also very important, and it is even effective against the newer variant. So this makes life much more easier during the pandemic. It is an adenoviral vector vaccine like AstraZeneca and Sputnik V. Here they have used human adenovirus 26. Johnson & Johnson has applied for emergency authorization in US, and it is expected to get the approval soon. In India, Biological E, a Hyderabad-based company, will manufacture 60 crore, that is 600 million doses of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. So we expect to get this vaccine in India as well. Let me know about your thoughts about different vaccines. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe my channel for more videos. And if you want to know in more details how different vaccine works, please let me know in the comment. I will make a separate video on that. Thank you.